Hello everyone, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Does anyone get this notification silence that appears in their iMessage chats? In recent times, many iPhone users have reported that when they text someone in their chat box, there is a notification silence that appears on bottom. So there are so many people who miss their important message notifications. It makes them frustrated. If you are facing the same problem, then this is for you. Here we list out the best working solution for this issue. Let's start it. Solution number 1. Turn off the show focus status. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the focus. Now you have to turn off the do not disturb. Then select the focus status, then turn off the share focus status. After that, you have to add your message app to allowed app list. To do that, from the allowed notification option, tap on the apps and scroll down the screen, then select the message app. Now select done. That's it. Solution number 2. Turn off the focus on message app. For that, launch settings on your iPhone, then scroll on the screen and tap on the messages. Now turn off the focus option. Once it completed, go to privacy and turn off the message. If it is, turn it on. That's it. Solution number 3. Toggle off show in chat with you. For that, open the message app and select the contact that shows in the notification silenced. Then select the name of the contact card at the top, then turn off the show in chat with you option. That's it. I hope any one of the solutions will help you to solve this issue with notification silence. If you have any doubts or suggestions, then let me know through the comment section below. And thank you for watching and keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.